Chris na mag-usap tayo. Bakit kailangan mong saktan at takutin si Cheska? Anong kasalanan sa'yo ng tao?
Bakit? Ay, ginanti lang naman kita eh.
Chris, hindi ko naman sinabi, iganti mo ko.
Diwag!
Status of Mrs. Manubat's contract with the City Hall. With all due respect, we both know that you have no case against Ms. Pamintuan. The fact remains, Mrs. Manubat to Ms. Pamintuan.
May witness ako. May usapan kami.
Ma'am, I'm sure it was explained to you by your lawyer about the bouncing checks law.
Sa aking salita, ay kakahiya rin ng anak ng tao pagparito niya. At sa kaluwalhatian ng ama at mga anghel. Tandaan niyo, ilan sa inyo ay di mamamatay hanggat di ninyo nakikita ang kaharian ng Diyos.
Stop there! Take that silly toy away.
I said stop!
I'm looking for a man called Moses.